Sabrina Flores. Sabrina,
yes,
welcome to the show.
Hey, all righty,
hey. Good, good. Yes. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. You know, today is a wonderful day. Everybody got together. What is this?
What exactly is this?
Actually, it's called Cruz for Cause. Okay. A lot of Spanish-speaking vendors were getting robbed, you know, just getting, you know, mistreated in the street. So
okay.
A whole bunch of organizations got together. I come from the United Players.
Uh-huh.
They do a chapter here, and we did a backpack drive. Some of us were selling refreshments.
Okay.
We even also had a DJ, you know, playing music for this crowd. A bunch of car clubs united came together also. Also, too, they even had a photo shoot, you know, because a lot of people don't know lowriding is, it's a culture, a Mexican-American culture. But then everybody else got involved with it, you know.
Yeah.
So, I mean, if you love cars, this is the place. Also, a food box drive.
Right.
Also, we had today.
Tell me about that, the food box.
The food box, it's just for the community. You just come by and, like the gentleman over here, he has groceries ready. You just come by and give you food, you know.
Wow.
But where I was at, we did backpacks and we donated beverages and water to the vendors, you know what I mean? So
okay.
They can make more money, too.
Right.
And some of the Stockton Unified, they did little baggies, not Ziploc, but those string bags.
Okay.
They put a whole bunch of hygiene and stuff in there and donations, money donations.
Right, right.
You know, to make sure that they're okay. And the vendors were very appreciative. They're very appreciative for us having this. I do know that the people that organize this, there's a whole bunch of different groups.
Okay.
I know United Players was a part of it, Balloons Over Bullets. And Gloves Up, Guns Down.
Okay.
Yeah,
good.
So another agencies were here too. But the whole thing is, this is the first time you've ever seen vendors here at Shively Park.
Ah.
There's a history here, but I mean, for this to happen, I mean, that's very unique.
Yes.
And I'm glad to be a part of it.
Yeah, okay.
Like I said, I love giving back, and this is a community like this that deserves it very well.
And correct me if I'm wrong, you're running for...
San Joaquin Delta College, trustee too.
Okay.
San Joaquin Delta College.
Uh-huh.
And a lot of people here, we know there's families of families we know for a long time. So for me being here and passing out my flyers to this community, it was like, hey, you know, we got somebody that is going to be there and speak for our children and our students and for the faculty. Because a lot of people here want their children to go to college,
right.
You know, but they don't know how to. Don't know where to start, don't know nobody. It could be a little intimidating. So I'm glad that all the love I gotten today, that, hey, Sabrina, you know,
good.
You're here, you're always involved.
Yeah.
Yes, that's what it's about.
Right.
Being involved.
It's about community and family.
Yes, community and family, having a good time. There's a couple of young people out here that, you know, kind of seen some behavior. Other than that, like I said, I had a good time out here.
Good.
Getting
good.
To be out here, hitting people, and letting them know that if you're not in my area, to vote. If you're not in my area, you have family in that area, just put me out there, you know what I mean?
Right.
But at the same time, I'm having a good time. This is not a competition for me. It's just to show that, hey, wherever you come from, red line, red tape, you can be whatever you want to be. Don't let anybody discourage you.
Well
yes,
said,
yes.
Well said. Thank you so much
yes.
for doing this.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Stephen Bohorquez from S&J Associates saying thanks for watching.
What's up, guys? My name is Diamond Dez, and I'm here with S&J Associates.